Good thing I only brought three beers.
Are you ready to rock?
Hell yeah!
Tampa Bay, get ready for the return of one of the best 80s bands and the epitome of rock and roll and metal back in the 80s. When everybody was dreaming about touring, this band was actually doing it. We were all wishing we could get signed to labels and tour like them. So the Bad Boys of Rock and Roll are back, and they will be playing January 8th at Tampa Bay Music Network's 9th Annual Musicians Appreciation Party right there at Quaker State, right down the road. So be sure to tell your friends and join us, and let's make a hell of a debut performance. Come on, let's hear it for this band right here. This is the one, the only, the legendary Argan!
December.
Argus right here. New Argus is 2017. People, what do you think? God damn, here we go, starting off a new year, baby. Ready to get this party started.
Don't forget your bartenders away.
Damn it.
We got some classics for you. Little Angel Witch.
Yeah!